Here's my major concerns about sequestration. Okay, stock up on meat now. It might not be available for long. The Food Safety and Inspection Service says it will be forced to furlough employees if cuts are enacted. Vegetarians, you're not exempted. More than 2,000 fewer types of food inspections would occur. A lot of risks of airborne foodborne illnesses. Mm. Wouldn't that be fun? I just had one a couple weeks ago. It was awesome. It's a little flashback. Sorry.